Everyone always wants to know what happened to Dumbledore to make him go from looking like this to looking like this, right? But I want to know what happened to Tom the Barkeep to make him go from looking like this in The Philosopher's Stone to this in The Prisoner of Azkaban.